trying to show people what being smart gets you to. It's not fair when you're nice, but they're mean. Just thinking of it hurts. It's not about the clothes. You shouldn't label for looks or smarts. You should label off of heart.
With Congressman George to sign papers for Tiger donation.
Okay, okay.
7:45 a.m. meeting with Congresswoman Elena to talk about more safety for World War III.
Any more meetings?
Yes, five more.
Don't even tell what they are about.
Okay. We'll have the go-car bring you to Congressman George's office ASAP.
I demand to see all of Congress. 5 p.m. Talk about national MNA, ASAP. Now, get ready and go. Thank you. As you all know, I recruited you all for the MNA. More Nerds Association! As a kid, I was bullied for being smart. But if all kids become smart and successful, they won't get bullied, because then all our community of children of Paylandia will learn how it is to be a nerd and feel good about it! And see? There's nothing to bully them about.
I'm sorry, Madam President, but you are wrong. We need more bullies to show kids how to be strong. That's right. I'm a part of the MBA, More Bullies Association. And if you have a problem with that, you do. And guess what? I'm just saying what's right.
We will complete this session at 5 p.m. Eastern Time. Tomorrow. And you know what? I am going to go to the Oval Office and give me those papers to sign. Hopefully you'll know what to say or what not to say, or you will be fired because what you just did was disrespectful.
Okay.
You made me.
You must be Lala from college.
And you must be Jace, the one who bullied me for 4 years in college.
La, 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 la.
MC squared equals 24, 36, 88, 29, 34, done and done.
Can you stop answering questions?
I'll try.
You better hurry up and try. OMG, I told to stop answering questions!
Leave alone, Jace!
You are a doink. Midget? I'll get you, Lala!
Judgment-free, but I guess it wasn't. That was the first day that you bullied me.
Well, it looks like I brought you somewhere.
Thanks. But I should fire you. Let's restart. But if you bring this MBA nonsense, you will be fired, and please, let's be friends now.
Okay. I practically am, because I got you here.
Shh.